Well, I was taking the kids to school, and I got a phone call from Dana and Lorenzo, and they asked me about wanted to fight for the world title, and I probably said yes before I even answered. So yeah, I think it's been a month since I fought Roy Nelson, but I was looking at trying to get a Sydney card. I eventually realized I wasn't going to be on until next year, so I went into family mode and father mode, and didn't train at all. So all my focus will be on just weight loss. I got to lose a lot of kilos in a short amount of time. Yeah, of course, it's one of my dreams to be the champ. Getting the number one spot is always good. Puts me next in line for the world title, so yeah, here we go. This plan for me would be probably strike to take down and go on the ground like the rest of them. Eventually, the fighters realize they can't really stand and bang with me, and then they try to take down. So, of course, I mean, thanks for the support, and you know, it's time to go to war and get this number one spot.